Hey guys, it is me, LeanAstro133. Begging. I screwed up on my own intro. I'm back in my room, not for long. This is actually just a little video I want to make with you. Yeah, this might be a little bit of a cool looking right here, actually. I kind of like it. Yeah, but what I really wanted to show you guys in this video was an actual meme of me doing a video. Not, what am I thinking? what I wanted to really show you in this video was a new thing I should have shown you when I had the box or whatever. But these Bluetooth headphones. These are really good Bluetooth headphones. A good function of space storage in these is that they flip. They flip in and out. Good. So, yeah, I think they're really good. These are Bluetooth headphones. You probably should already know that. The name of these are Black Web. Yeah, Black Web. And they're really good. If you don't know, well, you probably are. For most Bluetooth owners, you probably already know what this is. That little thing right there is just in case you want to make these Bluetooth headphones wired. And yeah, that's kind of it for that. I can actually show you something. Whatever this is called, the USB charger plug-in. The plus volume and the minus volume, and right there the volume, the switch to turn them on and off. Now you might be wondering sorry guys, I might be just pausing for a small because I have to think. Like I said in my other videos, I have to think before I say. Okay, well, what I'm thinking now is the reason why I'm showing you guys these also is, there are also a few things to show you guys. Sorry if I meant, sorry. Sorry guys. I need to think before I say it. these came with it, and that's kind of why I'm doing this kind of background kind of thing, making it look like that. Sorry for, if I get out of focus on the kind of thing, sorry for that, about to do something. There you go, that's not focused anymore. That's not a thing anymore. Bluetooth receiver, yeah. Now, just to make this quick, because I don't want to waste any more time, there are plugs right there, the plug-in. You guys probably already know what that would do. Plug on, plug off, things like that. Now, here's what I really wanted to show you. Plug-in for here. And that's when I show you this bad boy. This. Now, if you guys notice, this isn't just a regular one. You probably already noticed that. A two-way plug-in. Wait, I need to stop moving. Two-way plug-in for these. Now, this is what I'm about to show you guys. Now, also, I'm going to show you guys how comfortable these feel before I do anything else. How do I look? Ha ha ha. Ooh, that actually... The good thing about these is that this make me sound muffled a little bit in my own words, so... That means they're good. And the only debug I would think about these things is that whenever you, like, put a big ball... Ow. Hit my hand on the thing. Hurt my ear a little bit. Sorry. The bad default about this is that, if, when you put these things up to high volume from whatever you're listening to, if you hear a high volume in here, like, really high, the sad thing about these is that if they're high enough, they actually can blur out of these, like, and other people can hear what you're listening to, They actually kind of sound like when I take them off with the big hearing, it actually sounds like it's still on the same volume, like I would actually hear from the actual stuff, the device. So I'm gonna take these off real quick. Ugh. Now I'm about to. Hopefully this doesn't. Hopefully this. Me trying to move this thing won't disconnect the. And it won't stop the video. And if it does, I'm gonna be very unhappy. So just in case. Nope. Oh. Oh. Good. It did it. Ha. Okay. So grab the both of these, and I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. Now I might be holding this for a small bit, so if you guys hear a big bang, I'm sorry. And one thing to tell you guys, what you just see all me do there, I had my teeth puckered so that I wouldn't damage these. Very smart if you can't grab them. Actually, let me just put this down for a second. I know what I need to do. Oh shit. Ooh. Fine, I guess I need to. What I just did was I turned off my soundbar because from what I learned in the past in my life, well, I did this with my sister's TV and I unplugged the soundbar without turning it off. Loud noise. Almost blew my own ears off. But they're turned off now. What that cord was the soundbar connected to my TV. So now it's for these bad boys. Let's just see what the third is. Yep. Told you guys, loud noise. Yep, that's all connected. Now for the receiver. Okay, I'm going to do this with one hand. Should I connect it? It's hard connecting these things with the one hand. I feel like Speedy Diver when it comes to this shit. But the thing about him and me is that he doesn't show his face. And I show my face. Come on. There you go, connected. Fine. Ooh, that felt weird, trying to connect something with one hand. I don't think I would ever want to do that. Okay, anyway. Okay, so, I'm gonna turn these on, and I'm gonna turn the Bluetooth receiver on. So, sorry you guys can't see it, but I'll tell you guys if it works. Now they found each other. And the funny thing about this is, these actually say, when they turn on, they say Bluetooth mode. So now, I can actually listen to whatever. Oh, I can listen to whatever I have on this TV. So, let's get rolling. Yeah, I can already tell that these are working. I can hear a static in there, like, right, okay, but, actually, no, screw it, I don't need the remote, you guys probably already understand everything else about this, so I'm going to disconnect these and put the receiver. Okay, sorry it took a while for me to disconnect them, but anyway, yeah, that's how they work. Now I'm gonna disconnect my Bluetooth receiver with the Bluetooth thing. Excuse me. Now I'm gonna connect the thing back. Connected. So anyway, that's kind of it. I'm sorry guys. I'm sorry I didn't do it when I had the packaging in it and stuff, but you know what? That's what life is. You don't get always what you want. Like, I don't always get what I want. But last thing I want to tell you guys before I end the video is the price of what these cost. They are they're Bluetooth headphones that cost $24 or something cents, but with tax $26. And to tell you guys where to get these, if you want to get some like these, you can get them at Walmart. The Super Walmart near me, that has a technology center. I got them at there. And yeah, that's kind of it. So if you have a Super Walmart near you that has a technology center, and you find one of these with these web, these black web headphones, cool. Also, the funny thing about this is, I actually, when I was first trying to purchase these headphones, I actually found two things. The Bluetooth headphones with all the stuff to it, and everything else with it except for the Bluetooth headphones that was next to it, like. But anyway, that's all I want to tell you guys for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, comment down below and subscribe to Literally Inside and look cool and punch that like button like a master. Surprise. And as always, peace out, guys. Bye-bye. That was a mistake, but still.